The $100 steak burrito. We're going to go ahead and get some corn and our peppers down for some roasted corn salsa and roasted pepper salsa. Right there is the roasted corn salsa, and we're going to go and finish that up, get it in the fridge, get that blistering of that skin off those peppers off, and then we're going to assemble in a food processor, and we're going to get it all mixed together. Place them both in the fridge. The full recipe is on my website, and you can find the link in the description. Now we're going to salt and pepper our beautiful $100 tomahawk American Wagyu steak, 250 degrees on indirect, and then we're going to go ahead and reverse sear it and sear it off for 60-90 seconds. Right there, we're going to remove the spinalis and slice into that baby, and it came out just perfect. That's brown rice, roasted corn salsa, the beautiful steak, jack cheese, the roasted pepper salsa, and some sour cream. And we're just going to roll that baby up, and we're going to just go ahead and toast it for about 45 seconds on each side, split it open, and there it is. Absolutely money. Enjoy, everybody.